Jen was like a goddess, my mentor in muse.
She was a nerd and a dream.